morning, sirs, madam. Welcome to Jurassic Park. You'll find a vehicle you can take to the visitor center on the road over there.
You need spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Alan, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing is a hunter's thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
How fast are they?
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh.
Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zatch. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
Yeah.
Oh.
until they install the gears and whatnots. Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world.
Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito and now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
Some kind of control you're attempting is, it's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
Let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
Well, these cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in. That's better. Now we just add Cal. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
Hit!
menu for a meal. Sorta.
Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
Ay, caramba! Is it morning already?
Oh. Ah, my knee!
Lo siento, I cannot go on. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stopped my work. Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We miss you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Ugh.
Let's see. Rats. Is this West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
No trace of lilac berries. Alright, so she's suffering from melee toxicity.
Huh?
so odd, though. These are dilated.
Sadler? She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us. Watch out for the car! There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sadler. That dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her. Shortcut, Dr. Sadler.
Thank you.
crank off the gate winch gone. I bet some greedy dino ate it.
How many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors?
Right, item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis.
Our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time.
You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
Thank you.
climate barrier?
Another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although I guess you can see that. Sorry, you ain't getting through here anytime soon. Why are you even hanging around a rock slide? You know there are actual dinosaurs to see in this place, don't you?
Hey, a little help here? I was climbing the tree to pet a brachiosaur, but I fell.
Have a jackhammer or something? Just the ticket. Hold on a sec. Rock zero, Gary one. Go on ahead.
Hello? Can someone fix that flaming barrier?
Ooh. Unless you want to be dinosaur din-dins.
I bet you didn't know this.
Oh, I finished debugging the phones, but the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please!
I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to be my mentor. Sure.
I'm going with him.
Hey, what'd I touch?
You didn't touch anything. We stopped.
You feel that?
What is that?
He's gone. When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Hey!
again!
Get rid of the flare!
Thank you.
Hear me out, coming up.
Okay?
I threw up.
Oh, that's okay. Just give me a hand. The thing about climbing is, you never, never look down.
Okay.
Oh, no. Go. You're out of the tree.
Where's the other car? Alan! Alan!
Oh.
And? Ian? Can we chance moving him?
Please, chance it.
Must go faster. That on the tour?
Look
weekend.
We will never find the command that Ledger used. He's covered his tracks far too well.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please! You didn't say the magic word.
Shutting down the entire system. The only way to wipe out everything that he did.
Please shut down the system.
It's okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again.
Hiring Nedry was a mistake.
Should have been there by now. Oh, nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
Ugh!